Hello, I'm Paul Krekorian, and on behalf of my family, I want to wish you and your loved ones a very happy Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving gives us a great opportunity to appreciate and be aware of all that we have here in Los Angeles and throughout the United States. We have such great abundance that we enjoy here. But it also gives us a great opportunity to be mindful of our brothers and sisters who don't have as much, who continue to struggle in Armenia and in Artsakh. The theme of the Telethon this year is Fruitful Artsakh. And, you know, when you think about Thanksgiving here in the United States, we think about bountiful harvests. We think about cornucopias filled with fruits and vegetables. But in Artsakh, they face a different reality. Because of the unavailability of agricultural water, too many of our farms and too many areas within Artsakh are not able to take advantage of this extraordinary, rich, fruitful soil to be able to grow crops that will allow their families and their villages to flourish. The money that you'll contribute today during this telethon will make a life-changing difference for farmers in Artsakh who will have an opportunity to see their lands bloom because of your generosity. And only then will we really have a sustainable economy in Artsakh that's able to take full advantage of all of its natural resources. Only when there's plentiful clean water to be able to use for agriculture and for drinking and development will we have an opportunity to have a fully sustainable economy in Artsakh. And when you think about it, there's really nothing more important for us here in the diaspora than that. When you think of the threats that the people of Artsakh face every single day, continuing threats of military invasion, the bellicose threats of the kleptocratic dictator of Azerbaijan, who year in and year out continues to threaten the very existence of Artsakh. When you think about that, is it too much to ask that we make a contribution of whatever size today to this telethon to help the people facing those kinds of threats? Is that too much to ask? I don't think it is. I think it's our responsibility, I think it's our duty, and I think it's an opportunity for us to feel better about our relationship with Artsakh, about what we're doing for the people of Artsakh, so that when we celebrate Thanksgiving and when we celebrate all that we have that enriches us here, we can also be thankful for the opportunity to be helpful to others who need our help right now. So I hope you'll take this opportunity right now at this very moment to pick up your phone, call, make a pledge to the telethon so that we can make a difference for those who are relying upon us right now. Thank you very much in advance for your great generosity. Happy Thanksgiving and best wishes to you and your family.